Another day of this snow. I know what you're thinking, but Rob, you love snow. I love snow when the resorts are open. It's that weird time of year where I can't skate and I can't snowboard. But I'm a creator. I gotta create something, I gotta make something, right? So, after my physical therapy today, I will go out and try to make something. I don't know what we're gonna do today. It's just on the fly. I will find something to create. So, all right, let's get to creating.
Are you missing sweaters today?
Yeah, we gotta get her a sweater because it's so cold outside. Yeah. Oh, this is excited sweaters. Sit. Good girl. As El Capitan Bastos would say, this is half-ass snow. She don't care. Well, all right. What should we create today? I think what I'm gonna do is I'm actually just gonna go take some photos. I'm gonna get my Canon camera out and go find some place to take some photos. It's always a challenge to take a low light photo or a gloomy day photo. So we'll see what we can get. Find something to create because I want to be creative. I need to create something.
What are you doing?
We don't have time to be standing around. I gotta go to physical therapy. All right, Miss Muddy Paws, let's go the other way. Come on, let's go this way. Good girl. All right, so yeah, I got physical therapy later. And then after that, I have to charge my cameras. And then we're gonna get going to do something cool and do something fun. Let's go create something. Hello. Hey, we gotta put this thing back on you. Do that. Then we gotta go home and clean your paws up. Come on, baby. Let's go. Good girl. So my physical therapy went well. It was my last visit. My shoulder still isn't 100%. It's not going to be, not after as many physical therapy visits that I had. I didn't have that many, but I really think I might even need some surgery. My original plan was to come up and go to the top of Greylock, but it is closed. I'm wondering if the state forest might be open. To our next destination. All right, so the Pittsfield State Forest was closed, so that's a no-go. It's weird weather. Everything's still closed. We can't go anywhere. We can't get the time lapses I'm after. Ultimatum was to come down to Lake Enoda, and that's where I'm at right now. We're gonna go up in here into this little area where all the people party and whatnot and set up the tripod and get a little time lapse of the lake, because I'm bound and determined today to get my time lapse. I don't care where it is. I just wanted to get something of some height. But we'll save it for later in the summertime. Oh, let's see. Where can we go? Where can I set up to get a good one? We gotta go down here. It is actually only about 37 degrees today. Being out here on the lake and in the wind, it's probably gonna feel a lot colder. My little egg timer thing that turns as a GoPro goes from right to left. So we'll do the whole thing like this. We'll get set up. Or hopefully the wind doesn't knock it down. And yeah, all right.
Well, I used to wake the morning before the rooster crows.
So you need to go
here, so that's what we're gonna do.
Searching for soda bottles to get myself some dough. Run them down to the corner, down to the country store. Cash them in and give my money to a man named Curtis Loew. Old Kurt was a black man with white curly hair. When he had a fit.
So yeah, I don't know how well that worked out. The GoPro kept getting wet. It's almost like it's snowing, but it's raining at the same time. So, I don't know if just moving to a new spot and taking a stationary time lapse, but we're gonna go to a new spot. Try it again. It's awful wet out here. The things I'll do for be creative. Man, is it cold today. Anyway, my next spot is gonna be somewhere where I can sit in the car and be warm while this thing does its thing. Because that was brutal standing out there. Watching that camera do its time lapse. It's a bit of a drive, but I don't mind. I don't mind it at all. It'll be a cool shot, hopefully, because it's the one free spot that we can go to that isn't closed on a yearly basis or seasonally or anything like that. It's always open. Won't have to worry about it. Let's go. Let's get there. So yeah, this is the spot that I chose to do. Yeah, it's beautiful. Let's just see what we can get.
You'd play me a song or two, then take another drink of wine.
It's just, I don't know if the weather's going to cooperate with the time lapses. I'm still going to put it in the video whether it's good or not. My point is, don't let the weather dictate whether you're going to be creative or not. You need to let yourself get out there and do it anyway. With that being said, I'm going to go home. I'm going to eat some lunch. I'm going to edit this video and continue being creative. Alright guys, thanks for watching.
Peace.
To ever play the blues.